A three-phase induction motor with rotor open slot having starting torque, starting current, whatever. Our motto focus on open circuit slot. Let us consider that is rotor. That is semi slot and open slot. Okay, that is semi slot. Semi slot representation corresponding to this one. Let us consider corresponding to this one. One slot is considered here. That is. A and that is B. That is semi slot and that is open slot. Corresponding to question, we have considered two machine. Three phase induction motor with rotor open slot. Open slot like this one. Let us consider in previous that is semi slot. After that, we going to be open slot. Okay, it is clear now. What about leakage reluctance? That is phi L1 and that is also phi L2. Suppose that phi L1 and that is phi L2. Air gap length L2 is greater than L1. That is L1 and that is L2. Air gap length. It is clear. We know that reluctance is also written as L upon mu A. Okay. Air gap length of L2, I air 2 is greater than I air 1. That's why you can say that reluctance of open slot circuit, that is leakage reluctance. This is leakage reluctance. That is leakage reluctance. Reluctance. Okay, what about XL2? Leakage reluctance, you know that L is inversely proportional to reluctance. That's why you can say that IL2 is greater than IL1. It means, inversely proportional. That's why you can say that means XL1 is greater than XL2. Okay, XL1 is greater than XL2. Air gap length written as, what is conclusion corresponding to this one? Air gap length is greater than, okay, what about reluctance? RL2 is greater than RL1. What about leakage reluctance? This is also greater than, like this one. It means reluctance are decreases in rotor. In case of rotor, leakage reluctance are decreases. Okay, now corresponding to question, first of all, what about the starting torque? First of all, written torque equation 3 upon omega s v square upon r2 dash by r2 dash into s, that is r1 plus r2 dash by s to the whole square plus x1 plus x2 dash to the whole square. It is written as xl2 dash. Okay, this is also leakage reluctance, and this is also, you can say that that's like this one. Okay, this is the primary xl1, x1 be the primary leakage reluctance and xl2 dash be the secondary leakage, or you can say the rotor reluctance refer to stator side. Okay, now if in this case, let us consider, let assume r1 tends to 0 and x1 leakage inductance corresponding to reactance corresponding to stator side, we have, let us consider 0, then what about t? 3 upon omega s v square r2 dash divided by r2 dash by s to the whole square plus xl2 dash to the whole square. Okay, now for starting torque, for starting torque, starting torque means s this equal to 1. In case of s this equal to 1, st this equal to 3 by omega s, that is v square r2 dash divided by r2 dash to the whole square plus xl2 dash to the whole square. Now in this case, that is decreases, reluctance decreases, what about starting torque? Increases. Means you can say that TSTB is greater than TST at A. After open slot, starting torque is increases. In case of ISTB is greater than ISTA. Now another way, in all cases we have considered, let us consider R0 and X1 is 0, stator impedance are 0, it is clear. Now starting current also written as V upon under root R2 dash square plus XL2 dash square. If this is decreases, what about starting current of B is greater than starting current of A? Okay, it is also increases, that's why written as in case of B starting current also increases. Now third case, power factor. Okay, before we have discussed T max. In case of maximum torque, what about slip? Sf is equal to, it is written as r2 dash by x2 dash, approximately corresponding to written as like this one. Now this is written as r2 by x2, xl2, x2 or xl2, both are same thing. Now this is also decreases, it means S max of B is greater than S max of A. It means maximum slip of B is greater than maximum slip of A. Okay, now what about torque? Maximum torque, that is 3 divided by 2 V square. In case of R1, X1 is 0, then X2 like this one, that is written as X2 dash, XL2 dash, sorry, that is XL2 dash. This is also, this is T max B is greater than T max A. ओके टी मैक्स बी इज ग्रेटर देन टी मैक्स ए. ओके इट मीन स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क सॉरी मैक्सिमम टॉर्क इज इंक्रीजेस. मैक्सिमम टॉर्क मैक्सिमम स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क और ब्रेकिंग टॉर्क ऑल टॉर्क आर इंक्रीजेस. ओके नाउ लास्ट वन वी हैव फोकस ऑन पावर फैक्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो दैट I naught is equal to II plus IM. IM be the magnetizing component, magnetizing current. There's a magnetizing component of the current. You can say the magnetizing component. Okay. Now, we know that in both case, supply voltage and supply frequency same. It means we know that phi m is proportional to V by F. V and F in both case same. That's why magnetizing flux is constant. Phi m a this be equal to sorry this be equal to you can say that phi m b. It is clear why? Because of in both case V by F is constant. Now only changes rotor slot are open. Now what about we know that is by reluctance phi m constant. It means I m is proportional to reluctance. That is reluctance. This is the now if we consider that is a stator like this one. What about mutual flux passing through magnetizing flux passing through like this one and like this one. Now in here if we consider corresponding to this one in this case also magnetizing flux passing through like this one. Now in this maximum flux compared to this one only some flux passing through air, but in this case mostly flux are passing through air. In case in semi slot some flux are passing through air, that's why the air gap length in this case as compared to this one greater. Air gap length is greater. What about reluctance? Reluctance is written as L upon mu A. L2 is greater than. It means what about reluctance corresponding to mutual? RL2 is greater than RL1. Now it is clear. Or we know that this is L is proportional to reluctance. It means LM2 if it is increases, what about L is decreases? Means LM2 is decreases. Mutual flux is you can say that corresponding to this one R here if RL2 is greater than RL1, it means IM2 is greater than IM1. Magnetizing current are increases. Magnetizing current are increases. It means another word you can also we know that II is written as V upon RI and IM is written as V upon JXM. Magnetizing in this case IM2 decreases. If this is decrease LM2 decreases means magnetizing, this is written as Lm2 is less than Lm1. Inductance or mutual inductance are decreases. What about current? Current increases, that's why you can say that. Now we know that, what about II, like this one, sorry, II, that is like this one, that is voltage V, and IM is like this one. Now II and IM, that is I0, that is Φ0, that is Φ0. Now if current R increases, we know that Im2 is greater than Im1. Why? Because of Xm2, mutual inductance are decreases, that's why. If decrease, that is increases, corresponding to this one. What about I0 dash, that is Φ0 dash. Φ0 dash is greater than Φ0, it means cos phi naught dash is less than cos phi naught. Power factor is worst. Supply power, that is no load power factor. But our motto, supply power factor. Now suppose that I2 dash like this one, okay, I2 dash like this one, I2, I know that I1 is written as I0 plus I2 dash, that's why I0 plus I2 dash like this one, okay. After first of all, I0 and I2 dash corresponding to this one, like this one, that is I1. After IM increase, IM2 corresponding to no load current, that's I0 dash, then IM plus I0 dash current I1 dash. Now in this case, that is Φ1, and this is also written as Φ1 dash. Φ1 dash is greater than Φ1, it means clear, in supply power factor also worst. You can say that it is clear. Why? So which option is more correct? Less starting torque, it is not clear. More starting current and worst power factor, B is the correct option. Less starting torque is not correct. More starting torque, more breakdown torque and more worst power factor, it is clear. Breakdown torque also increases. Okay, now list, more starting current, more slip at 50 is correct. Which one is correct? D option is correct. 2, 4, 5 are effective answers.